Greetings, YouTubers. It's Zelda Mariners, and welcome back to Child of Light. Now, last time we tried to face the ogrely ogre, and we lost. So we're gonna get some experience and fight these other Duberman Dubers. So I'm gonna kill this dark boar first. Hello! Okay, there we go. Ridiculous is doing nothing. So happy Friday. Hope you guys had a good week. Let's see what this does. I haven't used his quake yet. Oh, he has to gather strength. Oh, jeez. I am going to have Aurora defend. Slow this butt munch down. Kill this dark boar. Oh, he's dead already. Awesome. Now I don't have to worry about this guy. Ha ha, like a loser. Quake. Oh, that only did 230. Wow. Okay, wait. So the slash. Is he more weak against the. Oh, I should have done a magic attack if I wanted to know. That's okay. How much do the spikes do? If that did 230. Is it worth doing Quake? Not really. Two turns? Nah. I could do like 326 damage. It's not worth it. It's not worth it! Ooh, what is this? Oh, does that mean I already got it? Silly me. Is this a surprise? Nope, it's not a surprise. Please don't hit her. Oh no. Oh, poops. That was dumb. Oh, liar. Oh no, he's going so fast. Oh, wait, where is that guy going? Oh, I interrupted. Right. Oh, look at that. That is... Oh, they like attacked at the same time, so it didn't interrupt him. Oh, that is very interesting. I've never seen that before. Alright, so what do we have going on? We have Memorial Day weekend this weekend. It's a pretty awesome weekend, so I have friends coming to town, so that's exciting for me. I don't know what you guys are doing, but... You know, it's Memorial Day. It's fun times. I get to hang out with people that I like and that I, you know, want to hang out with and stuff, so that's cool for me. I do a lot better when I'm with like a small group of friends than I do like alone or with this huge group or what have you. But, you know, that's my preferred. I shouldn't have. It's okay. I killed him, so. Who do I want to attack? I want to attack Mr. Weaky Weak Sauce over here. I chose wisely. Oh, Aurora's dead. Crap. No! Aurora! I love you! She is pretty awesome. I mean, let's be honest. So you are going to revive Miss Aurora of awesomeness. Yeah, oh, I have a little sparky spark right here. Oh, and then he kills him. Some of a biscuit. Alright, party! Let's get Finn out here. Well, Finn, use your lightning snoot and kill him dead. I command you! Lightning snoot! Oh, that was a critical hit too. Awesome! Nope. That was he's just giving himself more armor. Cause he's dumb! He knows he's gonna lose! Right there! He just lost! Hello! Okay. So... People level. Alright, ooh, I didn't open this one. Tumbled Sapphire. Okay, let's take a look at our skill tree here. Rubella gets to move a little bit. I think I was going this direction for the Tumble All. And Tristis gets his Tumble All too. Level two. Okay. Alright. Let's kill more of these skelly guys because they're fun to kill. Because they're weak. They're so weak. They can't handle us and our amazingness. Especially when we do a surprise strike. Surprise. No. You're never gonna guess what I got you. It's a lightning snoot. It's gonna lightning snoot everybody. Happy birthday. Well, that didn't do much. Oh, that's not cool. Bam, interrupted. Like a loser. Don't snap at me, mister. So that didn't do much. What if I just monsoon? Does that do anything to skellies? Skelly-lelelelendons? It's water. Does that degrade the bone? Maybe I need to catch him on fire. Igniculus needs more light. He should be weak. Yeah. Bow to me. Bow to the Queen of Filth. The Queen of Garbage. Ha. Boo. Boo. Oh, he's still laughing. Why am I laughing? Why am I laughing? That's all I'm about, folks. And don't mind me. I'm just quoting, you know, old TV shows and stuff. I'm just in a mood, you know, gotta do the stuff with the mood and the stuff and the skill points, and Robert wants his double hit. Was he the only one? Yes, he was. Okay. Swoop. I don't know what I'm doing. Swoop. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna surprise trick you so hard. It's not even going to be funny. Excuse me, sir. Do you have a moment to speak about, I don't even remember her name. The evil queen, our savior of sorts for some reason. Who dodged? How dare he? Water snoot. Oh, that's kind of nasty. Oh, that's like real snoot, man. Okay, the Phoenix thing takes a long time to cast, doesn't he? Yes, he does. So I'm gonna slash him in the friggin' face. Yeah. And then I'm gonna monsoon him in the face. Of course, now he's fast. Oh, because he's just making himself faster! That's why he's fast! Please die. With water. Yes! Okay, awesome. Bone rattle. Oh, that's his snippy snap snap. Backbreaker. Oh, that hit both of us? Oh, it got both of us! That's not cool. We'll have to slash all y'all. If only Rubella was here, then she could heal me. I guess I could switch to Rubella's. The bell bells heal Aurora, poor favor. I don't want them attacking again. What a good support character you are, Rubella. Doing the heals when you need to do the heals. What a good support character. Reanimate. What? Whoa. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. What is that? What is that? That is not cool. That is so not cool, man. What is... Oh, this is... No. No. That is not cool, man. That is not cool. That is baloney. Defend. Wow, and setback. That's not cool. La 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 la, tumble. Did not kill it. Alright, fine. That didn't get him either. Jeez. What is happening? Oh, armor. Uh-oh. He knows what I'm trying to do. He's anticipating. Good. I chose wisely. Because then I'm just going to slash this guy. Oh, yes! Good teamwork. Good teamwork. Okay. We got this going. We got this going. We're going to keep going. We're going to keep going. We're going to use our skill points. Okay, where am I going with the... I'm going this way. I see what I'm doing. All right. You, sir. I think I'm going for Kiss of Death. Is that everyone? Oh, Finn. Oh, Finn. Oh, more lightning. Oh, I need two for the lightning. I think I was going towards fire. I'm going to take a look at my oculi real quick here. Oh, look at all these. So many oculi. You know what that means? It means we can make stuff. Oh, look at all these things we can make. So many things. We can make all the things. I'm just gonna make everything diamonds and rupees and all that stuff. Oh, look at it. Oh, we're gonna make a second one of these. Oh, look at it go. Oh, we're gonna make a third one of those. Oh, that means we can make a faceted thing. You know, because that's what I was trying to say before. This one can make faceted too. Oh-ho! Look at all of that! Oh, okay. Alright. I just have the one light one, huh? Looks like it. Okay. What does this do? More damage. Speed. You do like speed. Okay. You do like speed. She's a drug addict! Oh no! What a druggy McDrug. Okay. Water resistance, earth resistance, fire resistance, physical damage. Sure, reduce physical damage. Why not? Robert, you need something better than that. Like No. I don't want to send that as a gift to persons, peoples, things. I don't know. Okay, whatever. I'm done with that. Okay, we're good. All right. Let's just keep going. Oh, look at this. I didn't open this one either. Hello? What's in here? Oh, my foot is asleep. Oh, okay. I got some emeralds. Okay, that works. That's fine and dandy. And what is past this? Nothing. It doesn't let me go past it. Okay. Oh-ho! Found you. All right. Is there anything else up over here? Nope. We're getting blown back. All right. So, actually, I want to look at my inventory. Do we have anything? Oh, gotta give it all to Aurora. Everything. Everything is Aurora's. Everything is Aurora's. Yes. Okay. The apple. I think, and what am I supposed to give the apple to? I don't remember. Okay. Do I have Finn out? I think I want Finn out. So, I'm gonna just go into this battle. Oh, my foot! Ah! Oh, no! Oh, my foot's asleep. Oh, my foot. Okay. So I want, my party. No, not Flea. I want Finn instead. And then I will flee. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Now we can go in here. Actually, let's make sure everyone's up to snuff with health and all that jazz. Health? Do we all have the health? The health. 295, 327. So, Rubella needs health. I am going to give her a full potion. That one. Actually, she can heal herself. I'm going to save that for a rainy day like today, as we can see. No, I want to collect the scoopities. That didn't sound like a stupid thing to say at all. Alright, bring it on, ogre. You guard the door. You'll smash the floor. Well, we're gonna make it rain and pour. Yeah, and call you a boar. Yeah. Oh, we will get the gnomes back. You did not eat them all. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna lightning snoot the snoot out of ya. Slow this guy down. I'm gonna defend. I'm afraid. Finn's afraid too! Sit back. Don't you dare attack her. Oh, you coordinated sons of bitches. Oh, set back too? Come on, man. I don't like the idea that he's gonna hurt me. Oh no. Okay. I should really heal. This is what I got that for. Times like these. Yeah, flail all you want, you stupid ogre. I'm gonna kill you all dead. So dead. Oh, I'm slow down. Oh, that's not good. Oh, this is so not good. Oh, why is Aurora dead? Oh my gosh. Party, hardy. Who can hit everybody? Robert. Shiri, Siri, Fury, crap monkeys. And there goes Flynn. Ugh, okay. Rain arrows, and then... This is tough. I don't know what to do. Please survive! Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, you got no strength. Party! Crap monkeys. You have a lot of health. I'm gonna use you. Please don't hit him. Thank you. Oh, man, Robert. You are so close to dead. This is not good, guys. Oh, dear. Okay, that was at least something. Oh, that interruption, I forgot. Oh, that's not cool, dude. Okay. See, I need to be able to kill those stupid things. Those things are what's killing me. It's always the minions. The minions are what does the damage, and it just... Wow! Hello, frame rate. Let's get back in the ball game there, frame rate. Jeez. Oh, jeez. And you slowed me down, you dick. Who else is alive? Rubella? Oh, jeez. Oh, and she has, like, no health. Oh, of course. Did you heal yourself? Oh, no, I healed her. Okay. Oh, dodge. That's nice. Oh, good. There goes Rubella. Yep, this match is over! So, I need a way to kill those stupid hounds of his. But I need to also, like, keep him, like, you know, off my back about stuff. But I think I need magic on the hounds. So I can't remember what is good against the hounds. Well, just gotta try it again. We're just gonna keep pounding it out until we get him. Maybe. I guess we'll see. Hopefully. Okay. Come on, ogre.
You're not gonna get bumped. I'm gonna smash you to the floor. Listen here, brothers. Zelda Mariners is running wild.
Maybe. Anyway, so Memorial Day is this weekend. Yes, going to be fun. We will do lots of things. Oh jeez, I need to slow these guys down. Okay. Now here's what I'm going to do. I am going to focus on one of them. Oh, you big fat butt munch. Boom. Okay. Oh yeah, see the magic damage. Okay. Should I take the chance? Let's take the chance. Of course. Ooh, this is good. This is good. This is good. So I can do a lightning strike all and a slash all. Actually, I want to do a light ray to that guy. Yes. That's good. That is good. This is good. This is working out. See? So they're weak against the magic attacks. Boom, kill him, please. Yes. Okay. Okay. Alright, okay. Now we're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. So you're gonna do a lightning strike all again. And you are going to slash. You're gonna heal. Do I have healing? Yes. Heal yourself. That's okay. Oh no, it's not okay. Oh, that is not good. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Gathering strength. Good. Just gather your stupid strength. Oh, yes. Yes. Double gathering strength. That's what I want to see. Okay, do I have a revive? Potions. Revive? Revive? Yes. Fantastic. Okay. I hit both of them. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay. We are A to the O to the K. Okay, I don't have enough, so I'm just going to lightning strike that guy by himself. And then... let's hope that this kills him. Because we need to kill that guy. Please kill the hound. Please kill the hound. Oh, yes! Okay. Alright. Now we just have the ogre. Okay. That's fine. That is totally, completely okay. Because I can switch him out now. So I will go party, and I am going to bring the tank in here and tank the crap out of this guy. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm feeling good now. Oh, he did the setback, and it was a critical hit. Oh, you are awesome, dude. Okay. Oh, I need more Igniculus. Need more Igniculus. Okay. Oh, yeah, he ain't got nothing. Oh, no, he's gonna attack. No! Shoot. Okay. So, he has a fast attack, so it slows it down to a medium. And we don't want to interrupt this guy, right? We just don't want him to attack. Good. Keep setting him back. You are doing so awesome. This tank, man. This tank. Oh, I'm feeling good. Oh, I'm feeling so good. Is he, like, hurt yet? Yeah, he's hurt. Oh, we're gonna do this. Oh, man, I don't have any more Igniculus. Oh, man. Can he do it? Oh, no, he's gonna kill her. Oh, he went for him instead! Like a loser! Oh, you are so dead, dude. Oh, you are so dead. Oh, you're so dead. Oh, if I had Igniculus, you'd be so dead. Okay, you need some potion drinking, miss. Let's do 50-50, shall we? Oh! Yes! Yeah, we just have to kill the little... oh, what is the word? You just have to kill, like, the little, like... I used the word earlier! What's the word? Wow, the little... whatever. The little helpers to the big guy is the best way I can describe it, because words are escaping my little tiny stupid brain. Minions! That's the word. Jeez. It's not even that difficult of a word. So the minions... Alright, it's... What about the little girl, Jen? What will she do? Abandoned, forgotten. If she waits long, it will bring me more pain. We've got to tell her then. Alright. Jen's plight is finished. Let's go tell her that the frame rate is dropping. We have no frame rate. Let's look at the skills, actually. Let's look at our skills. Skill trees. Alright, Aurora is going this direction. Rebella is going this direction. She finally has her tumble all. Finn is almost to a wildfire all upgrade. Robert has a rain arrows upgrade. Tristis has a tumble... no, he does not. He is either going to go haste or let's just do unstoppable. I don't know. I don't use those, so, you know. Okay. So we need to go tell Jen. Jennifer. That's her name. Correct pronunciation, actually. Thank you. Which house was she in? This one? This one? Maybe? Nope. Definitely not. Definitely not her house. Alright. Let's go this way. So, since I did not upload on Monday, this is going to be a double-length episode thing. So, okay. Aurora, you're here. Jen, come near. I dressed one out a while ago, but it's alright. Since my parents are coming. What do we do until they come into sight? Can I play my flute? Yes, please. It will make the night bright. Aurora's, like, in tears. Because she doesn't know what to do. That's so sad. Oh, poor Jen. Oh, Igniculus. go brighter. Aurora, she makes do, just like you. What does it mean? She's heavy too. My mother sang that song to me long ago, while she was still alive.
Oh.
Little one, we go to recover the lost son, and bring on the day. Please, come.
The day will stop the Dark Queen? Wait until I use my magic. I will make her scream.
Jen has joined the party! Woohoo! Alright. So. Oh, she's got lots of skills. Okay. So, she has a jump forward thing. Slow strike. Attack and reduce speed of a targeted creature by 30% for 2 turns. Takes a long time to cast. Everybody gets to jump forward. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, man. I might want to use that. Okay, so this way, she has a paralyze attack that just straight up paralyzes them. So that's all paralyze based. And then this is all magical based. Backward slam. So it's all like sending people back on the timeline and moving people up on the timeline. And it's all timeline stuff. Should I keep going there? Might as well. Jump forward, all is that. So that's too far. Let's get her paralyze attack. And sad song that pushes them back on the timeline. I don't know if I want that. But the paralyze, I think, is very useful. So we'll do that. Alright, let's continue onward. So we're going to go down that thing that the ogre was guarding. And see if we can find the sun in the lowest of low. Hello, let's fly straight there, buddy. Jeez, I can't even fly straight. Oh, magical stuff. Okay, look at that bird just chilling out in the background. He's like, I can stand on one leg all day, every day, because I'm a bird or something. I don't know. I don't know how he lives his life. Alright, ooh, it's like an elevator. Oh, duh, we saw him come up the elevator.
Hello, Earth is out of mariners. Pay attention to the story and the things that happen in it.
Chapter 10, The Lowest of Low. Here we go! Valuable crystal, I could take it to market. Margaret or I could go at any moment. And I'm always away, seeking profit. He's like becoming aware of his... Oh, no! No! Why is that there? Why would that be there? Oh, how dare it. It's so mean. Okay. So we got rough emerald. And for some reason, I am having like weird spikes where like my... weird spikes where my frame rates drop. Oh my gosh, there's an archer down there. Oh, he almost shot me in the face. Okay. So this is all icy, I've noticed. I've noticed the ice. So what's good against ice? Was it considered water? Should I try it? I mean, it doesn't hurt to try, right? Let's see. So we got all this. Okay, let's try it. Let's see what happens. Oh wait, that's lightning. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna see if this acted like water. We're going to find out. Oh wait, is this all electric, guys? Because that had like electricity running through it. We'll find out. We will see. Okay, so there's dark creatures here too. Okay. Okay, he does not like physical attacks. That's not... Was that water? Oh, okay. Hold on. I want to make sure this is what I think it is. Vulnerable to lightning. Awesome. So he's taking forever to cast. I think we can take advantage of that. Boom. Ha ha ha! Oh, and he's vulnerable to light. And he counters the physical interruption. That's nice. Boom. Kill him. Yes! Alright. piece of pie. Not even cake, just pie. Just pie. 3.14159, etc., etc., garbagey, garbly, garbly. Okay, starlight him in the face. And taunt him! Yeah, what are you gonna do? Nothing. Bring it on, you poop face. I don't know what that does. I don't know what taunting does. But, you know, I did it to you. So, ha. Ha ha ha. In your face. You jerk. I'm gonna taunt you again. That's how much taunting I have. Ha ha ha. Bring it on, loser. Dead. You're so dead. You're so dead that you're gonna die again. Even though you're already dead. I'm gonna make you dead a second time. That's how dead you are. Dead. Oh, Jen looks pissed. Okay. So, Jen...
Can I play with your glowing ball?
Hey.
Just one bounce against the wall?
Not nice at all. What? She just wants to play with you, Igniculus. Jeez.
Man. I gotta be so rude.
Okay. Another one of those shrines. La la la! I can fly through it. Ugh, look at me. Oh, look at you. Oh, you're about to get hurt. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I almost had a boo-boo. Hey, boo-boo. Okay. Slash all. Oh, they don't like getting physically interrupted.
No. No.
Defend. Ooh, gathering strength. I see how it is. You jerk. Aw, man. Alright, I'm gonna have you defend too. Yeah. Ha! Ha ha! Nice try! Wait, you guys start at 20% on the thing? Oh, that's not cool. Oh, they're slow, so it's okay. Oh, he's weak already. I'll just keep attacking. What could go wrong? Oh, he got sent back. Okay, good. I did not interrupt him. Oh, he dodged. What a duber. Oh, okay, you need to heal, actually. Everybody needs to heal. Y'all need to... Or you could just die. What did I tell you about letting her die? I didn't actually tell you anything about letting her die. So I'm telling you now. Don't let her die, man. Okay? Gathering strength again. Not cool. Not cool. Oh, he is dead too. Not cool. Okay. Lightning strike. Gonna take a very long time. Oh, crap. Oh, I should have just kept it on him. Why was I stupid? Now he's gonna die. Oh, he's still alive. Oh my gosh. Barely. Oh, he can't survive another one. I need to bring someone else in. Roberto! Let your arrows rain! Okay. Boom. Oh, they're still alive. Oh, you and your physical attacks! Just defend, Finn. See, it's good defending. Except he died. You know, that part isn't cool. Alright, party! Let's get, Jen. Oh yeah, let's get Jen in here. Okay. Slow strike all. Oh, I have to use jump for- I thought it was, dang it! That was a passive. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I do that? No. Okay. Why don't you heal, actually? Heal. I don't have just like straight up heal. Alright. Crap, monkeys! You know what? Yeah, just let's try it. Let's see what happens. Oh, you're gonna get romped on in the face. So it slows her down too. Interesting. Okay. Let's get like Rubella in here. She's the quickster. Tumble all. They are not gonna be happy. Oh, he died. Ha! Doesn't matter how unhappy he is, he's dead! No one cares. Alright, I'm gonna do this slowdown thing again. That's kinda cool. He does not like to get interrupted by physical attacks. He's very sensitive to being physical with things.
You know what I mean? Do you? Do you realize what you've done? You killed us all!
I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, will you stop with the counters? You loser. Okay, you know what? Just heal yourself. Because that's all you need to do. Good, he died. Look at you, Jen. Doing work. Oh, man. That's fantastic. Awesome. Fantastically awesome. Awesomely fantastic. Awesomely fantastical. Fantismically super duper scooper pooper. Okay. Let's go this way, I think. I think that's where I was going. Counter heal. Sure. Alright, Finn! With your lightning. Oh, wildfire. Yeah, no, lightning is good for this one, right? Was it lightning? It's water. Yeah, lightning is good. Okay. Do I want to keep going this way? Or do I want to go elsewhere? Critical percent chance upgrade. Hinder, tinder, schminder. I'll just keep going that way. Same with you, Tristis. We're just gonna keep going that way. Jen! Which way do we go with Jen? I wanna keep going with this. This slow strike thing is awesome. Okay. Jen, where did you learn magic with such speed?
From the Book of Piscean Spells. I love to read.
Okay, well, I'm going to heal Aurora. Do I have something? Do I have anything? She has to level up if I want to heal her. Oh dear. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button. If you really like it, hit subscribe. And I'm going to be posting more stuff every single week. I do Mondays and Fridays. I missed Monday this week, so that's why this episode's extra long. But I will be back on Memorial Day, Monday, the 30th of May, I think, ? Anyway, I'll see you guys on Monday. Have a good Memorial Day weekend, and peace out.